You're like, oh, I don't feel like I can eat all that.
But then it was taken away from me. But I can't sleep on a mountain of pork. I'm not Connor, you know.
I gave you a squid, I gave you a fish.
What?
I gave you plenty of stuff.
What should I have?
Everything.
I heard my name. Sausages.
Wow. Pianos make everything better.
The drama. You didn't like the mountain of pork?
Oh, it was good, but I needed some carbohydrates.
Poor Chris Broadley's. Let's give him one more round of applause. Now, excuse me, Chris. Do my ears deceive me? They do not. The people have spoken. The people have clamored for an encore.
Yes.
What the fuck are we singing now?
Well, it's whatever you want, Mr. Broadley.
This time it's your choice.
I don't know why.
Prince Ali, Sultan version, whatever
you want. Duet!
Prince Ali duet.
Okay.
Ah, yes!
You don't need to be ashamed to do that.
I don't remember the... He featured.
Well, you guys have the lyrics. One. You can pull them off.
I remember that.
I think we should turn up the music.
No, it's only one guy. It's just
only one guy. We can both do it. You can do it.
What the fuck? There you go. You got this.
You help me.
I'll be the weird voices.
All right.
Make way for Prince Ali. Say hey, it's Prince Ali. You now?
Oh shit! The way in the old bazaar, hey you, let your secrets are bright. You star on, come be the first on the block to be his eye. Make way, here he comes with bells, bang the drums. Ah, you're gonna love this guy,
Prince Ali. Happy to see you on the Alabama. Till you flex, show some respect down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm. Brush up your Sunday salon. Then come and meet his spectacular coterie.
Prince Ali, Ronnie, and C. Ali Ababa. Some is 10 regular men, definitely.
You're part of nothing wrong! He hits again, being hoarse!
Send these goons to the wars, my Prince Ali.
Yeah!
He's got 75 golden camels. Don't they look lovely, Jim?
He's got 53.
Fabulous, Harry, I love the feathers.
Some suit exotic type animal.
Has he got the zoo?
And I'm telling you,
it's a world-class menagerie.
Prince Ali, answer is he, Ali of Barbara. Physique, how can I speak weaker than me?
Well, get on out in the square, adjust your veil and prepare to the Prince Ali. There it is! He's got 95 great version monkeys. He's got the monkeys. I see the monkeys. And to view them, he charges no fee.
Oh my god, Mike, he's probably got hair. He bowed to his web, love serving him. There's just now some in life. But tea to Ali.
Prince Ali. Prince Ali. Fabulous tea, Ali Ababa. Persian princess is a sight lovely to see.
And that cathedral is why
he got dolled up and dropped by.
With 60 elephants,
bottles galore,
with his bears and lions,
and brass band and more,
with 40 for kids,
his cooks and bakers, his birds that warble on key. Make way for Prince Ali!
Oh my god!
There we go. There we go.
That was amazing!
Wow. I have a heart attack.
What, what's a duet we could do, Pete? Me and you. Country Roads.
I'm not familiar with a lot of these tracks. Fireflies.
You're from Missouri. You don't know country.
I know the
roads.
Song, but it's like it's more of an East Coast.
Paul should do one.
Paul, why don't you take a stab?
Paul, you should take a stab.
Can you just?
Oh, Paul.
That would be the
Paul,
correct
Paul,
ending.
Paul.
If you had to pick a song,
I would choose one for him. Paul, crazy.
Well, crazy is good. Yeah, I think crazy, the, if you're ending a night something like Double Bahia, yeah, you're one racist.
What about tequila?
Do that.
Don't think of an ending song. Think of your most impressive song.
Yeah. What?
Crazy.
Can you help me with the intro?
I love
the little rap at the intro. Does anyone know what the talking bit?
There's a rap. No, I'll just talk over the rap and introduce.
You stole a rap.
They call it for rap or the rap.
Well, you know,
you did it last time. You spoke it. It's just me.
Listen, it's just talking.
Yeah, yeah.
This is gonna be great.
Performance of the
day. This is gonna be great.
Okay, I can do
what
now?
You can. I've been sober for 5 years.
But first, let's give the man a proper intro before you hit play. Okay.
Thanks, guys. Well, drunk.
Ladies and gentlemen, do I and we have a special treat for you? You wanted to see it. We are ending this night on a most powerful moment. Day two of the RV trip ends with a very, very special performance from our friend, our cameraman, and noted singer, Mr. Paul Balor!
Yeah! Let's go, Paul!
All right.
You've got this!
That's my dream.
Only two, one, two, one, two.
Say you're leaving on a 7:30 train and that you're headed out to Hollywood. Girl, you've been giving me that line so many times it kind of gets like feeling bad looks good. Yeah. That kind of loving turns a man to a slave. That kind and talking like it's tough and trying to tell me that it's time to go. But I know you ain't wearing nothing underneath that overcoat, and it's all a show. Yeah! That kind of loving makes you want to pull down the shady air. That kind of loving, you know I never, 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 I go crazy, crazy, baby, I go.
That, you mean we end the stream like 5 seconds or what?
That's it.
The chat is going crazy.
Woo!
Way to go!